So, you ready to leave? Excellent. Let's go. Glad you decided to join us. You're probably just days away from the authority finding you. But you've heard the expression, out of the frying pan? Well, welcome to the fire. Fighting the authority is all I know. I've been doing it ever since my Ark emerged. I saw what they were doing. Nothing like this was supposed to happen after the asteroid hit. For once, our government had a good plan and good people in place to make it happen. But General Cross changed the timing of only a few arcs. Arcs filled with his people. And that changed the course of humankind. Now, it's our job to make sure it isn't forever. There's Crescent City, or what's left of it. Our base sits right below it. All right, come this way. Our base is just through that door. Lasard, Marshall here. Security code 1228.
Roger, Captain. Welcome back. I see you have our guest.
This way.
Welcome to our little home. It's a bit of a mess, but we like it.
All right, people. A little introduction of our new guest. You know he's an Ark survivor. He's also pretty tough. Gets the job done. I know he'll fit in well. In short, trust him. You see that Ark, all in pieces over there? It was the one I was buried in. But now Lasard uses it as the brains of our operation.
Nice to meet you. Yes, sir. Captain Marshall was buried in that thing, but I've re-rigged the systems, and now...
Okay, so the first thing you need to do is get on Redstone's good side. See if he needs anything, be of use to him. Otherwise, you're as good as dead, and then you're useless to us. Think you'll be able to play his game? Good. And remember, get a feel for how things work around here. Be useful to them. Then we can start moving on to the serious stuff. Okay, it's clear for you.
So, you're the new team member. Well, welcome to Subway Town. I'm Saul. I run the garage here, but more importantly, I'd drop that car lift if the authority starts to...
You new in town?
Hey, stranger. You looking to earn a little on the side? Brick Johnson, the guy that runs the bar, he's been having trouble with bandits stealing his liquor. He needs someone to take care of this problem. You should go see him.
Supplies, see Janie upstairs.
No drinking for anyone unless Redstone says you're okay. Now move along. When I hear word from Redstone that you're okay, I'll let you.
Look around. All of this is Redstone's town. He's the meanest damn mayor in the wasteland. Watch yourself, or you
won't. If you haven't seen Redstone yet, go there now. Don't waste any more time.
Hey, pal. Don't waste the boss's time. Go see him.
Hold it right there. You Marshall's new guy? Okay, you're new. That means that you don't exactly know how things work around here. So let me make it clear to you. This is my place, my town, and every bastard here answers to me. What I want, they do. So if you can help me do things, then we'll be fine. If not, then I have no use for you. Got that? So Marshall says you're the type that can get things done. Let's give you a little test, huh? My foreman is having mutant problems at the end of the Blue Line Tunnel. The things keep crawling back in. So go help him out. Be good. Just prove yourself useful to me, and then I'll let you stay.
I've got an incredible deal for you. Hello, name's Stu. I often have a surplus of one thing or another, and I'm willing to sell for a fair price. Care to see what I've got? Remember to check back, as my deals change quickly.
Well, hello there, cutie. Please tell me what I can do for you. Always a pleasure, my friend.
You new here? Janny's got decent supplies, but if you're looking for a real good deal, see Stu. He's always got something special for sale.
Think you can help an old man like myself? My muscle and joints getting old, making it harder and harder for me to walk around these days. But I heard about a plant called Comet Bloom. Heard if I chew it, it'll make the pain go away. Problem is, I ain't got no way of getting it. You think you'll be able to help an old man like myself? Good, good. Word is that it grows way north of here, deep in Gearhead territory. Robert said he saw some of it growing near a small crater. Might be the best place to look. Bring me some of that, and I'll make it worth your while.
Hey, you. Word around town is that Marshall's back with the new Trigger Man. Some say an Ark survivor, and some say that's you. Well, I guess we'll just have to see.
Jones has his people working, but no other crews.
Well, with the mutant... The boss called now. Said to expect someone. You must be him. I got a big problem. Damn muties ripping through my work down here. They got this expansion operation just about shut down. My guess is they clawed their way into the Blue Line station, and now they're busting out all over down here. Someone's gotta stop them. So, it looks like you're the guy for the job. I'm glad you understand. You can get into their cave up on the surface by the canyon wall. Head as deep as you can go, and look for the Blue Line station.
tough guy.
Oh, good, good. This will surely make the pain go away. And here, good fella, something that I think you'll be able to use.
You're pretty good at banging up mutants. Well, muties ain't gearheads. You cross any gearheads, tough guy, and you'll be sorry.
Not bad. You made the cave mutie free, and you're still alive. Guess Redstone picked the right guy for the job. I'll tell him what you've done.